As for the Catholic vote, Ian, let me just note that the majority of Catholic Republicans in Massachusetts and other states in primaries voted for Donald Trump after Pope Francis questioned whether Donald Trump was a Christian, given his attitudes. So it's a little bit unclear to me that Pope Francis is wielding a strong political influence